Begin tonight at 11 with breaking news. IMPD investigating a fatal crash on the Near East Side. Thanks for joining us. I'm Bob Donaldson.
I'm Debbie Knox. This happened at the intersection of Washington and Pine. Officers say around 8:45, a motorcycle hit a car as it was turning from the I-65 ramp onto Washington. The man on the motorcycle was taken to a local hospital but passed away. IMPD says the driver of the car stayed on scene and is cooperating. Alcohol is not believed to be a factor, but speed is.
Also new tonight.